Marcus's Diary 2. Shot. So use hook shot. Okay, and I'm gonna switch to Billy really quickly. Just have the handgun ready, cause I don't know if that zombie's gonna get up or not. Yeah, that zombie. So have Billy wait over by here. Okay. And we're Rebecca. Let's read this file. Okay, read the file. Laboratory manager's diary. Okay, and there's a leech zombie very soon, so have this equipped. Okay, go this way, and it's right there. Bitch. Yeah. Okay. I'm going to drop this for now, because there's empty bottle here. Okay, no, I want you to pick up the empty bottle. Oh, Rebecca, you're so stupid. You take the empty bottle, I don't know, drop whatever. I'll pick it up again in a second, because there's a gas tank here. Just because I don't have any more bottles. So pick up the rest of the Molotov cocktails. Yes. And I will be back for this herb a little bit later. Okay, a collection of leech samples. Press the button. Yes. One of the capsules is glowing. So, yeah, take the leech capsule. Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna have this equipped. Yeah, so we'll be back for this green and red herb in a second. Here's a map. Yeah, so that's where my items are. And open this door. A button. Press it. Yes. Yeah, and that releases a leech zombie on Billy's level. But luckily, Billy's in a room, so it can't attack him right now. Okay, let's go in this room. I'm just really annoyed by that music, though. It's really loud. Okay, here you can leave the hook shot, leave it, you don't need it until a little later. Alright, here's more bottles. Yes. And here's another, gas tank. Okay, so we can make more Molotov cocktails, not that we really need any, but yeah. Combine them. Yeah, so we got a lot of Molotov cocktails now. Okay. Yeah, let's leave. If you need that green herb, use it. I just leave it there for now, because I obviously don't need it right now. I hate how this always happens. Okay, sorry. My laptop battery's dying again. I need to use the power cord, so hold on 1 second. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. Okay. So, yeah, you see this? You see this zombie guy here? He's pretending to be dead, but he's not. Now he's dead. Okay. Let's pick up shotgun ammo. Yes. And, there's a file over here that we could read. Leech growth records. Okay, and over here is a red tank. Looks like some kind of chemical. Put it in the mixing set. Yes. So, you already have the green chemical in it. And, yes, add the chemical. So they're mixed, and that's good. Stripping agent. Okay. Okay, so now what you want to do is combine the stripping agent with the leech capsule, and now you got this blue leech thingy. We gotta get it to, Billy. Okay.
Rebecca! Uh-oh. Where are you?
Yeah. Ugh. Get off me. See, I told you this asshole gets up and attacks Billy. Bitch. Okay. Okay, now we could go on our merry way. Stupid zombie. Put Billy in caution level. Okay, whatever. There's like 3 or 4 zombies in this next area, so be ready for them. Okay, they're coming. So I like Billy's gun because it shoots faster. Okay, where are you? Combine. I don't know if they're dead or not. Oh, no. Okay, now he's dead. Asshole. Okay. There's a first aid spray. Yay! Yes. And there is a note. Investigator's report. Items around. Alright, and I think this is, looks like some kind of chemical. No, I don't need it right now. In case if you didn't pick up the green chemical in the research facility, you could get it there as well. Okay. And we gotta give Billy an item, so simple elevator. Send something to the reference room, yes. So we are going to send this to Billy, because he needs it. Okay. And as Billy, he's hurt a little bit, that's fine. Leave the shotgun, because you don't need it right now, and, leave the shotgun rounds as well. Okay, and let's pick up, no, okay. Okay. Fine. I have to leave the shotgun ammo a little bit farther back. Okay, leave it here. Okay, there's something inside. Okay, take the leech charm. Remember, leech, there's a leech zombie wandering around in the hallway. Well, we gotta go take care of that stupid thing, so let's go do that. Yeah, so I suggest having the grenade launcher with napalm rounds. You could use Molotov cocktails, but for some reason, it's easier to use napalm rounds on this one. Yeah, wait for him to come out. Seriously, are you gonna take forever? Okay. It's dead. Stupid. Alright. Yay! Okay, and there's herbs here if you need to heal yourself. And here is where you're gonna want to use the leech charm. Use it here. The lock has been released. And let's open the door. Ammo. Take that. Let's combine it with this. Okay. And, there's also an item here that we're gonna want to pick up, eventually. But I don't need it right this second, so I'll wait on that. Okay, and there's a couple zombies in this, next room. This one gets up too. Well, let's wait for him to get up again. Wow. Oh, come on, Philly. And there's another leech charm we gotta pick up right here. Yes. Okay, and I think that's it for here. Yeah. Okay, well, I have to get going soon, so I am going to leave here and save. Well, I have some room in my inventory, so I'm gonna just take this thing. And there's gonna be a cutscene and a photo, I think. Yeah, take the input regulator coil. There's something else here. It's a photograph.
Judging from the age, that guy could be Marcus's son, or grandson.
Okay, I'm gonna go save now. All right. Right, we could leave the, this thing right here, because we don't need it right now. And, yeah, I'm gonna go save. Okay, so pick up the ink ribbon, and, let's save. And I'll see you all later. Bye.